Good morning, YouTube. It's your girl Shanai, and this is my first YouTube video. And my first YouTube video is gonna be a game day vlog. So it's gonna be like 2 to 3 days. I might just do 2 days. I might just do Friday and Saturday, which today is Friday, and we leave for the actual game today. And then the actual game is Saturday. So I might just do those 2 days because Sunday we probably won't be doing nothing but just going back home. So right now I have to get ready to get on the bus, which we get on the bus around like 12:30 and it's now like 11:10 or something like that. So I have to hurry up, take a shower, go to the cab, and then come back to my room and get my stuff and go to the I really don't know how I'm gonna just do all this. We're just gonna see how this is gonna play out in a little bit. But yeah, now I'm finna to take a shower and then get dressed, and I'll be back when I'm dressed. Now that I'm back in my room and dressed already, I'm going to do something to my hair. I don't know if I want to keep it in the ponytail and keep my elastic band on because we don't need no lace showing or anything like that. None of that. I wish I would have had my little brush, I would say what I call it, but that's a little, I think I'm racist. I wish I would have had my little paddle brush though, so I could actually brush this out, but this is for. So yeah, for the ones that didn't know, because I forgot to tell y'all, I forgot to mention this in the first part of the video, I am a cheerleader, I cheer for Carolina State. Yes, and we play Patrol. If I didn't say that, I really don't remember. I said, we do play Patrol this weekend in Florida, so this should be a good fun game, fun trip for us. So, yeah, that's my helm. I really don't know what I want to do with my hair. I think I'm gonna put it back in the little ponytail because who is gonna be riding like that? Ooh. Maybe it's okay. Yes. I think I am going to put this in the ponytail. Which I like. Ponytail. Right there. I think I'm just going to put it down. I really don't know. I really don't know, y'all. I like the ponytail better. Just because I'm finna go and sit down on a bus and be riding for like 4 hours probably. I don't even know how long it's Bethune from South Carolina. I mean, Daytona from South Carolina, because it is Bethune. The school is in Daytona Beach. Okay. I really don't know. I don't know what to do with my hair. But yeah, so yeah.
So I'm outside. Friend number one right there. Friend number two. Somewhere over there. But we're gonna go to the cab. Like I said, we're gonna go to the cab. And my cousin is actually gonna take us to the cab. We don't have to walk to the cab. So, yeah. This is my best friend, y'all.
Hey, vlog.
Bestie boo. It's her.
What it is for?
Oh, somebody, he's gonna kill me. This is my cousin. He's taking
my twin on the lawn.
Savage. I think I would like to put these in the bus because I can't do this, but we're gonna go to the cab. Okay, y'all, so we're now, we're in the cab. This is Taylor, y'all, meet Taylor and Chris. This is Taylor.
This one on YouTube?
Yeah. So, I got a sub.
Taylor got a sub.
What we always do, we always
do. I got a fish and let's put it down. sleep in the cab. It's like 12:25. I'm supposed to be in the cab. I stay over my time. But I'm gonna go to my room and get my bags and then come back. But there, my room is far from this bus. But I'm gonna go there, get my bags, and come back to the bus. That's Brielle. This is Brianna. She likes on everything now, but it's pretty big. Now I think everybody's either finna take a nap and wait till later to go out, or they finna just go out now. Oh, the light is so bad. Right here. That's Mia. Hey, Mia. Hey, Mia. But yeah, we finna just settle in and go out later, I think. Everybody probably finna take a nap and eat, like I said. I mean, take a nap, then eat. Good morning. It's officially game day. It's Saturday. It's like 9 o'clock, 9:06 or something like that. Okay. It's like 9 o'clock or 9:06, and breakfast is in at 9:30. So I'm gonna get up and get dressed. I mean, not get dressed. I'm gonna get up and wash my face, brush my teeth, and go to breakfast. And hopefully I make it down to her. So guys, we made it downstairs in time. Eating now. I like this. And I didn't record me doing my makeup because I thought I was gonna do bad, and then I didn't want y'all to talk about me. But I actually did good. Did better than I expected. So yeah, I'm gonna put my earphone on.
Maybe I should just see.
Not sure. Not sure what I wanna do. I look good though. Don't get on them, cause I don't have to wash it. I got lip gloss right there. I'm gonna touch it right there.
Okay. It's not giving. The grip is really strong. I think I picked the wrong color. I don't like this. If y'all see something wrong about my makeup, don't get on me because I don't know. Let me see. I think I need to feel the things. I'm right there in a little bit more. Let me see, how can I fix this? So I think it's better. Y'all really can't see him. Okay, now I gotta put it right here. But I think this will work. Period, this girl. Hold on. Cause I just did my makeup. I did it so good. Like, oh my god. I'm missing something. Oh my god, I'm missing nothing. Okay. Then I'm dressed. I still have it. What is up? Y'all can see me today struggling. I wish I could see everything. I really don't like the makeup. I mean, not the makeup, but the eyeshadow I chose. It's not a giver. I give it what it's supposed to take. It's like 12 something, and we're supposed to be ready by 1. So everybody is still kind of getting dressed. Look at me. I don't even take me longer if I was by myself.
We finally arrived to the game. It's like 3 o'clock, sometimes like an hour before game time. So we just stretched and stuff. Everybody's taking pictures now. This is what it looked like. But but it's just little bugs that keep flying on everybody. I don't think I'm able to do that through the whole game. It's aggravating. I don't like bugs. I don't do bugs. What's on my lip? But yeah, guys. 1 hour. But we still waiting. 30 minutes, 28 minutes until. I look good. Everybody look good. So let's start the game because it's raining.
Y'all look good. I'm sorry. It's raining.
Let's stop. Let's start the game because it's raining. So everybody's out here.
Y'all look good.
We ain't trying to get in the helmet right now. But we're on delay.
Y'all taking a picture with me?
30
minutes.
Oh, it's
y'all
a video.
Let's take a picture. Just for YouTube.
But it looks real bad. Oh, look at that cloud. I didn't even see that. That looks bad.
Got one. Anybody
know
your shirt?
Jesus.
Good. Hi, my name is Talia Jones. I'm part of the Macho 101 band. Go Bulldogs.
Okay. But yeah, it's already waiting on the rain because it's supposed to be raining out, but we just seen out here. I ain't seen no lightning. I don't know why they say it's lightning, but I ain't seen no lightning. Oh, the last. Oh my God. So ghetto. The last. Oh my God. It's time to go. So it's currently halftime, and we are winning. I think y'all, we are winning. We got proud. I look a hot mess because I just, y'all know the deal. That's all we got here. Y'all, this game is so lit. It's halftime though, but we should have walked across.
Let's go, champagne.
Up above, it's the world famous.